would just stay. Yeah, I wouldn't do that. Not because it's you, but just because it is the same.
Thank you.
every team is big compared to us. We have one big one.
Four, Coffee, Lincoln. Time is over 25. That's your name. Oh! Rebound!
Fargo, 9:33 left in the first. Score is 1-1. Come on, Cross, get one, go! Oh, no! Oh.
Going for the Stampede, number 16, Braden Peterson, unassisted. Time of the goal, 5:27. That's Braden Peterson, unassisted, 5:27.
Camera there. Mikey Baldy with the assist to number 15, Landon Burke. 4:40 left in the first, 2-1, Stillwater.
Get there, Johnny, let's go!
Scoring for the Ponies, number 11, Michael Bell.
Thank you. penalty on Fargo. No idea what it's for.
The minor penalty is going to assess to Stanford, number 12, Quinn Bosch. 1 minute 30 seconds for tripping.
I was for tripping.
12-28. That's Bosch tripping. 12-28.
That was offside by 5 miles. Stillwater is getting a penalty on number 4, Crosby Rankin, for tripping. Will be 4-on-4 for the next 37 seconds. There's a minute 38 left in the first. 2-1 Stillwater.
Thank you.
Fargo for checking.
Keep going, Johnny! Keep going!
Fargo. 9:43 left in the second. 3-2 Stillwater. In the second. He has 29 shots on him. Mikey Beldy, 16-6. 6:32 left in the second. 4-2 Stillwater. That is Valdi's second goal of the game.
Scoring for the Ponies, short man, number 11, Michael Belding.
They said it right this
time. On assistant, time of the goal, 8 minutes and 28 seconds.
That's Belding. Nice, Joe Nellis.
On assistant, at 8:28.
Oh. Seconds left in the second. The score is 4-2 Stillwater.
Minor penalty has been assessed. The Stampede's number 18, Grayson Elsa. 1:30 for tripping. Time on the penalty, 12:20. Elsa. Tripping, 12:20.
they added it to that side. Stillwater number 7, Jonah Johnson. Five to two, Stillwater.
Scoring for the Coins, number 7, Jonah Johnson. Assisted by number 15, Lyman Burke. Time to go 51 seconds.
The assist on that last goal goes to Landon Burke.
Thank you.
Scoring for the Stampede, number 16, Brayden Peterson. Assisted by number 6, Casey Aldinger. And number 8, Wyatt Matson. Time of the goal, 3 minutes and 21 seconds. Peterson, and Aldinger, and Matson, 3:21.
Thank you.
Plus, we are guaranteed, even if 3:30 left in the third. The score is 6-3 Stillwater.
Scoring for the Ponies, number 4, the Crosby Rankin, assisted by number 3, Lucas Yorker. Time of the goal, 11 minutes and 30 seconds. That's Rankin.
Assist on the, assist on the last goal was from Lucas Bjarne. Fargo is getting a penalty. 45 seconds left in the third. We play yet tomorrow.